Shalom, family. I want to quickly tell you this. Shabbat shalom. See me in my little house clothes. But I want to tell you this quickly to make sure that your eyes is open, that you can see. Okay? This is what the spirit of truth showed me, opened my eyes to. That America, yeah, I've said this before, is not a country. It's a corporation. It was made a corporation many years ago. It's a business. Now, we know one of the top businessmen in the world was Trump. He was one of the bestest businessmen, right? Making a lot of money. If they wanted the Americas to have money, he would have become president again, all right? Biden is biding time. You catch that? He is biding time. Judah is awake. Israel is awake. The true gospel will be preached and then the end will come. I'm gonna leave it right there. Shalom.